Hey guys, Hayden here once again. We're doing some voiceover episodes. This one is not. I'm on break, so I don't have to worry about it. Trying to get
flying is not unlike walking. Only it's far more dangerous.
What so far? This is the last day. Not the last video, but the last day that I'm having to get these points up in between everything I'm possibly can have. I'm trying to win this event. And that means my phone gets full up of recordings and I need to play more of stuff like this. About recording. I don't know, I'm sorry. It has nothing to do with what's going on. And I'm sure you guys are probably having nothing to do with this. Okay, I should use this plane to stop recording. I thought the plane would stand. I'm not trying to event. I mean, technically it's kind of like a plane, if you're trying to like, you this is cool looking like either a plane type outfit. So of course this needs to be books. Don't place it. Once upon a time, they come on and try doing stuff. And I don't have a tendency to come on for a little bit.
Well done!
Between the time I get off work and get home, basically. So between like 5 and 7.
Check your rooms for splinters.
I should just build a guy with him in here. At that point, I'm going to get him in the middle of the day. I'll keep him in there. He's got two of them. He's just going to get one of them. Catch up and pass it, and you end up falling for her if you can't pass it, if you don't get back in the game mode. And you probably won't have it. kept like skyrocketing energy. And then that thing like blowing into like another person.
Check your brooms for splinters. Well done.